Just a heads up, I'm gonna have a pretty dramatic mood swing in this video. I'm in such a good mood this morning. And you can yell, cause you're pissed! If you don't know me, I've been doing gig work full time for the last 2 years. Today is my first experience with the new Walmart Spark Delivery Service app. It might be a cold and rainy morning, but look at everybody. Look at everybody out here, ready to hustle. The gig community gets out bright and early, goes out and kills something and drags it home. I tell you what, man, I love it. I love being a part of it. I got my car loaded up with my packages for my Amazon route. Looks like this is taking us up north quite a ways, but I don't mind it at all because 17 packages, that'll be no time, baby. Getting our Amazon shift done. Check it out. There's the lake. That's the good part about the route that took me north. Let's get to see the lake, delivering to a bunch of lake houses. That's the Carolinas, man. We got a little bit of everything. Some mountains, some lakes, the ocean, pretty big cities. Charlotte, Raleigh, Columbia, Charleston. What a great place to be. I'm in such a good mood this morning. The goal today is to deliver Walmart Spark for the first time. I've never done it. That's gonna be what we try to do this afternoon. I'm taking you through the entire gig day though. This is a Tuesday. In the gig economy, usually your slowest, least prosperous day of the week. I came up with this idea. The second video I ever posted, I called Introducing 222 Tuesdays, where the goal was for us to make $222 every Tuesday, because the concept was if we can do this on a Tuesday, we can do it every single of the 7 days. So we very well may do $222 today. I'm not sure. That's not the goal necessarily, but we might get there. But like I said, the goal is just to try Walmart Spark for the first time, see how I like it in relation to DoorDash, Uber Eats, Grubhub type deliveries. Come on, guys. I promise everything will be all right. Be okay. It's kind of funny how I paid for college when YouTube was an option. But then I would have had to spend my best year skipping ads and reading comments. Just got home from the Amazon shift, 10 a.m. Left here at 5:45 a.m. Pay, here you go, $124. That's nearly $30 an hour. My friends, that's why I like doing Amazon Flex to start my morning off. When I can get a shift, that's a good hourly rate. I don't take those 18 an hour shifts. I'm gonna get some food down for my dogs, and then I gotta start looking for some work that takes me toward a part of Rock Hill that I don't normally do my deliveries in. I wanna be right around one of the good Walmarts. There's 3 Walmarts in Rock Hill. One of them, the one I used to work at, pretty terrible. I haven't done them with Walmart Spark, but when I used to take their orders on like Uber Eats, they were never ready on time. So I wanna go to the good Walmart, which is about 5 miles from my house. I normally just take a lot of like DoorDash and Uber Eats, Grubhub orders like right around my house. So today it's gonna be a little different so that we can get Spark initiated. So the goal is to hang out at the house here until I get an order that takes me a couple of those miles toward that Walmart. And then we'll just hang out in that little area until we do have done a couple Sparks. I've seen a lot of you guys on YouTube that watch me. I also watch some of y'all in the gig economy, and Spark looks really good. It looks like the dollars per mile and the dollars per hour is a pretty good offering on that app. So let's see how it is in my market here in South Carolina. Putting the food down. Watch how fast Brady will go from the porch into her crate to eat. Watch this. There she is. Instantly. There you go. What's up, Peyton? What's up, Peyton? Peyton, are you excited? Are you excited? I'm gonna be leaving my driveway here at 11:06 for the lunch shift. Got this DoorDash to go pick up from McDonald's. Doesn't take me towards that Walmart necessarily, but it gets us started on the lunch shift. So this one will be really quick. Let's go knock it out. McDonald's delivery. There we go. I worked at that exact McDonald's as well. And so I've actually got planned for tomorrow's upload. I'm going to be discussing my work history a little bit. More specifically, I'm going to go really in depth into what I was doing immediately before I decided to do gig work full time and try YouTube being a gigtuber. I'm going to share that story. I'm going to share what happened to me, what my mentality was at that time. So if you're interested in a little story time, that's going to be tomorrow's upload. I really appreciate the support I've been getting on the channel. I think I'm happy with the momentum of the channel right now. I've got video concepts for the next 3 days, and that goes in line with what we've been doing. If you count the YouTube short that I uploaded, I've done 7 videos in the last 7 days. I'm happy with that. I think that's the direction this channel needs to go to get to 1,000 subscribers. The people in the gig space that I think are doing well, or are certainly doing better than me, what I see about their channels is, even if they're not now, they at least for some significant period of time in their history were doing regular uploads. So that's kind of my goal, is to get to that point, especially in 2023, and doing so without lessening the quality of my videos. I value my time pretty well. I promise you that I won't upload something that I wouldn't think was worth my watch time. That's my promise to you as the audience. So I got this next DoorDash to pick up. It looks like this, not one I normally take, but takes us exactly into that area that I want to get into to get us some Walmart Spark offers that would be efficient. So let's take care of this delivery, and then let's look really hard at some Spark offers. This is fantastic. As I was picking up the sub here from Firehouse, I got an offer on Walmart Spark that I accepted. So we're gonna be right there. I've shut the food apps down, that way I can just focus on this delivery. It looks like this. I don't know how this is gonna go. I've never done this before. So let's just see. I'll show up at Walmart, and then I guess I'll ask them what I'm supposed to do. I'm here for the Firehouse delivery, but there's a dog right here. Oh, that's a piss. That is a pee right there. What's up, buddy? What's up, buddy? I'm getting followed. Just gonna set this right here. He's gonna eat it. That put us at $11 DoorDash deliveries onto Walmart for the first time. Let's go. I'm gonna assume I'm supposed to hang out over here in a pickup spot. Let's go number 5. For pickup, please call. Okay, let's give it a shot. All right, we got the bags. I'm definitely confused because I thought I was supposed to pick up 2 orders and the pay was gonna be like $28 or something like that, but now it's only showing 1 order at like 13 something dollars. Still worth it because it's only like 2 miles. I don't know, but I thought I saw on that screen when the offer came up, I got the screenshot of it, it was like $28 or something like that. I don't know, maybe you guys can help me in the comments explain the things that happen in this video, that way I understand what's going on after the fact. Okay, chat support was able to just complete this order for me because the situation was I can't scan these again because the Walmart associate kept the labels. He didn't know what he was doing either. He was like, it's my first day also. So I was like, oh, great. So I think I'm just to leave these at the door. And at this point, I don't even know if I'll receive compensation or not. But at this point, I don't have any idea what just happened. I made the delivery. I don't see any earnings yet. I don't understand, even if I were to see earnings, let's say I got $13, but it said it was gonna be $28. So am I supposed to expect an additional tip after the fact, like Uber Eats, or what? I don't know what just happened. So I'm gonna go back to that area, maybe try to do this again. I'm gonna be doing my second delivery as a complete rookie again, because even though I made the delivery, I did not complete it myself in the app. Like, I didn't go through the steps. So I still have virtually no idea what's going on. Pulling up to the gas station. because I'm really confused right now. The one thing I can do with certainty is fuel my car back up. At least I'm seeing some sort of earnings for that right now. It's showing up as $9. I don't know where that number comes from. It's concerning if an order is showing up as $28 and then by the time you're done with it, it's $9. I hope that tips come in after the fact. I don't know what is going on. I was also a little confused because I think what's happening is they're counting the mileage from the Walmart to the delivery in a straight line. And you don't just drive in a straight line through the woods. So I'm driving more miles. I think I probably drove 4.5 when it said it was like 2.5. So that's another thing we're gonna have to keep in mind. If we're looking at dollars per mile and they're counting it in a straight line, you know that that's not a legitimate number. 279, I do like that. Best number I've paid in a while. Fuel incomplete. Dude, I didn't even start. What is going on? Okay, here's what we're gonna do to get back in a rhythm. I'm gonna go back to my roots. Quick, short, DoorDash order. This will hopefully help me regroup here because this has been a bizarre last 30 minutes. Deliveries made from Sharonda's. I didn't think about it. It was two orders. So it was two virtual no tippers. Maybe they tipped like $1 or something. I don't freaking know. I almost wish I hadn't delivered them, but it got us in the rhythm I wanted us to be in straight away. Here we are on Uber Eats back to Walmart. So it's not a Spark order, but same kind of deal and a great payout, like $20 for 2 miles. And a legit 2 miles too, not a straight line 2 miles. If this one just goes smoothly as it should, it'll make up for the difficulty so far this lunch shift. Looks like it may be a while before I get my order. They don't have a clue what's going on over here. I'm getting really agitated. I don't know how long I should hang out here. I feel like I'm much better off just going back home, delivering around where I normally do, where I know who I can trust and who I can't. After waiting for quite a while, I asked somebody, you know, what's the status? There's 9 cars ahead of me here. I can't leave my parking spot or else, you know, I'll lose it. But I'm not about to sit here for 30 minutes. So I'm just gonna, walk around, find something to do, maybe use the bathroom, get something to eat, and come back. You know, this meal right here used to be $5 and change. That's $8 now. $8 for some wings and 2 sides, man. That's what this world has come to.
The order's gone. You say it's gone.
It's gone?
Sure.
Okay.
You're welcome.
Alrighty.
Okay,
it's gone. They don't have it. After I'm gonna have to check how long it's been. I think probably an hour or an hour and a half. Now they tell me, yo, yeah, it's gone, man. It's gone. Sometimes all you can do is laugh until you're back in your car and you can yell because you're pissed because it's been 88 minutes. I'm about to lose it. I'm about to lose it. We're done. We're done. That's supposed to be the good Walmart. That's the good Walmart. Let's review the entire shift when I get home. Wow. I just got swindled and rinsed. I mean, the amount of time that I was there when you combine the Spark order and then the Uber order. And then I went inside and paid them $8 of my earnings back for lunch. I just got absolutely rinsed. All right, so after a great start to the morning, we only ended up making, Allison, I'm telling Allison at the same time I'm telling you guys,
okay,
$151.50 today.
Okay.
Because the lunch shift was so awful. We made like $9.48 an hour during the lunch shift.
I'm sorry.
Because Walmart was terrible to me. So
yeah.
In my first experience with Walmart Spark, I just got really pissed off.
Well, I'm really sorry that happened, babe. But I do have an idea of something that will help you relax a little bit. Hot tub.
Good idea. This does make me feel much better. I will see you guys tomorrow on Welty.